about that, amongst other things.
OK, the time is 6:10. On to the rest of the day's stories for you now. And overnight, as you know, the violence on the streets of Belfast seems to have calmed down for a while, but Sinn Féin councillors have still been out to try and defuse the tension.
Yes, over the last few nights, there have been a number of confrontations between groups of youths and police who used plastic bullets to disperse the crowd. Children as young as 9 were seen joining the riots.
Well, as you can imagine, questions are now being raised over what parents were doing while their children were apparently fighting on the streets. Cordelia Kretzschmar has been trying to find out.
I asked him his date of birth, which kind of caught him, and...
The child mobs of Ardoyne hit a new low. Petrol bombs in the face of their parish priest.
They're starting again. How can you keep this under control?
Well, it's almost impossible to keep it under control because it takes a life of its own now.
There's no respect here and no shame.
What you got planned for tonight?
A rat, the petrol bomb, all the cops.
Petrol bomb?
Yep. Kill them all.
Kill them all? Standing on that corner right over there are convicted IRA terrorists trying to stop these kids causing trouble, and they're just ignoring them.
Here's Sinn Féin's Gerry Kelly, an ex-IRA bomber, challenging a teenager, as Big Bobby Story, also ex-IRA, gives them what for.
Give them the wrong face of this district. It's a proud district and a good district. It's an absolute disgrace, yeah.
There are still a small minority of people who come out at this period in time, who wind up young people, especially vulnerable young people, and send them out the rat. And they're the people who have the answer to this.
So if Sinn Féin's not in control, who is?
And as for the youngsters running about ratting, they can't be blamed as such because it's pent-up fury.
And caught in the middle, the ordinary families of Ardoyne. This 10-year-old girl's the same age as some rioters, separated from her mother in the chaos, with a terrible fear of fire.
I'd rather have us away from fire. I don't want it near us anymore. I want somewhere else besides Belfast. Like, the way if we got burnt, we'll get hurt, we'll have to go to hospital, and doctors have to be up even later. So I'd rather just stay away from fire.
They're just a stone's throw from peace, and they're picking up violence where their parents left off.